I decided to come back after playing 1 year under Coach John Hoffler. He kind of changed the way and the whole entire face of this program. And I learned a lot from him, and I wanted to get a big coaching experience, and he gave it to me. He's putting in a ton of work. He's showing me the ways about recruiting and everything. We already got our first commit. We got our top recruits admitted already. He's just showing me the ropes of coaching, and I couldn't ask for a better mentor.
After my first year here, my game got infinitely better. We have a saying here, brick by brick. We're out here every day, in the weight room, on the wall, out here for fall ball, just trying to get better. Hoffler's a great coach, and we're really looking forward to the new guys we have coming in. The recruits that have been on campus and already committed are, I think, going to be an excellent addition to the team, and I just can't wait to keep getting better.
It's just a great school. You know, the small atmosphere is great. The teachers, you know, will help you out pretty much anything one-on-one. You know, the social atmosphere is great, you know, at night, on the weekends. And then the lacrosse program is just, you know, it's awesome. Coach Hoffler has the team looking great. The recruiting class so far is looking awesome. Guys are visiting, you know, every weekend. It's just a great school. I love it.